Good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. Thanks for watching this live stream production from Saratoga Springs, New York. These live streams are made possible by the generous support of the Sarah B. Folk Charitable Fund and by our community of subscribers. Special thanks to our Virtuoso level subscribers and lifetime Caffe Lena members. By buying a ticket for this performance, you're supporting independent music and the mission of our historic nonprofit venue. Enjoy your front row seats for this show, live from Caffe Lena.
Good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. Thank you all for joining us here this evening. Tonight's show is actually part of Saratoga Peace Week, which is going on all week here in town. There's a lot of incredible events happening all over town, so great to be a part of that. Make sure and check that out and see. We have some flyers up front. You can see all the events that they have going on. It's a really great event to be a part of. We have a really unique show this evening. And it is all about celebrating resilience and the incredible true stories that this group of songwriters has brought to life. If you have not seen the We Remember Songs of Survivors documentary, highly recommend checking it out. It's an incredible project. And it's so special to have these guys here this evening. We're here to enjoy these amazing songs and celebrate the stories behind them as well. So thank you once again for being here. This is the We Remembers.
We made it. Hey, before we start, thank you all for coming. And you're in for a treat. I mean, I've been doing this a long time, and I've never worked with such a talented group of musicians in my life, and I'm quite honored. I'm crying just thinking about it. I'm honored to be here tonight with Elizabeth Clark, over here, Hudson Valley. Kelly McKenzie. Rosendale. Jude Roberts. Woodstock. And my name's Michael Beach. Woodstock.
As we leave each day for the journey, and as it comes and wherever it goes, the sun still wins her fight with the darkness. Somehow she always knows that we're the light. Here in the picture, painted with a fine brush, with a lucky ones. It may hail and rain around us, but it never falls between us.
beneath the skin, where it sometimes hurts the deepest. Not even smiles can ever truly hide it. Behind the laughs, it just gets harder to fake it when it's all wrapped up inside. And we're the lucky ones, still here to feel the wind and the songs that it sends. We're the lucky ones, play that slow mandolin about a long some old road. And it may not always be getting better. Even though that song says it will. And someday soon we may all be forgotten, but we're sure to be forgiven. 'Cause we're the light. Lucky ones, we're the lucky ones.
Thank you. Kelly McKenzie.
Too, I'm very happy to be here in this space with all of you. And I'm gonna sing a murder ballad. When I first started playing banjo, I wrote all these very happy tunes, and I yearned for a murder ballad. And this little slinky song came out. Called Johnson Reed. Thank you. once and read, lay down with my sister, and now I can't go home. They didn't run when they saw me in the doorway. I aimed my gun, though the angels tried to warn me, only their blood would tie the score. Save me now.
I kind of do. I really like that box. That's pretty cool. Hello. So I've been pretty wrapped up in a project. I wrote an opera called Seeds Under Nuclear Winter, an Earth opera. And we're performing it for the next 3 days after this. So at the Birdcliff Theater in Woodstock, where I've been